College of Natural Resources is a very close-knit community of students working hands-on to help solve environmental issues. Students can also focus on more research-based aspects of the college. Because Natural Resources is comparatively smaller than other colleges, you will get more one-on-one time with your professors than a college like Textiles. There are several majors offered in this college. Here's a brief overview of each one of them. The first major is Agriculture and Environmental Technology. This major consists of hands-on technologies applied to several different environmental situations. Biological Sciences has four different concentrations, being Molecular, Cellular, and Developmental Biology, Integrative, Physiological, and Neurobiology, Human Biology, or even Ecology, Evolution, and Conservation Biology. Environmental Engineering seeks engineered solutions to environmental issues. Environmental Sciences focuses on the understanding of environmental systems and earth processes, human impact on the environment, and connecting sound scientific understanding to environmental policies. Environmental Technology and Management is the field that interfaces the study of environmental policy and law, renewable energy, sustainability, environmental assessment, hazardous materials management, and environmental management systems.
Fisheries, Wildlife, and Conservation Biology addresses basic and applied questions about fish and wildlife ecology, habitat use, conservation, production, harvest, and interactions with people on scales ranging from individual organisms all the way to ecosystems. Forest management is the science of balancing the needs of humans within the natural cycles of forests. Geology is the study of the earth, and individuals who work in the field study the composition, structure, and other physical aspects of the earth. Horticultural science uses all the tools of modern science to investigate the complex growth and developmental responses of horticultural crops and to develop solutions for problems confronting the horticultural industry. Marine sciences is a field that studies various aspects of oceans as well as coastal or inland waters to explore interaction of biology, earth, and atmospheric sciences. Natural resources has three different concentrations, with economics, management, and soil resources, then ecosystem and public policy, and lastly, marine and coastal resources. Parks, Recreation, and Tourism Management specializes in the planning and management of parks, recreation, and sport areas and facilities, tourism attractions, and leisure activities in a range of environments for all ages and lifestyles. Plant biology. Plant biologists play a unique and major role in providing us with more and better foods and helping to characterize and preserve the quality of our environment, as well as help us learn more about plants and how they can be used to make life more enjoyable. Plant and soil sciences focuses on the development and practical application of plant and soil sciences to produce abundant, high-quality food, feed, and fiber crops. The different concentrations are agroecology, agronomic business, agronomic science, crop biotechnology, and crop production. Science, technology, and society is a field of study that seeks to explore and understand the many ways that modern science and technology are shaping modern culture, values, and institutions, and how modern values shape science and technology. Soil and land development has two different concentrations, being land development and soil science. The land development concentration is business-oriented, while the soil science concentration is science-oriented. Sustainable materials and technology prepare students for 21st century jobs, helping businesses and communities reduce their ecological footprint through efficient use of renewable natural resources, such as wood, bamboo, and cork, and the manufacture and use of value-added products. Technology, engineering, and design education provides a technical foundation for a variety of employment opportunities, including licensure as a middle school and high school teacher of technology, engineering, and design education. Zoology is the study of animals, and zoology majors are broadly educated in the biology of animals.
First question. Alright, first question. What's your name?
Stephen Cox.
Okay. What's your major?
Fisheries and Wildlife and Conservation Biology.
What are some of your favorite classes?
Small impoundment management, animal behavior, conservation of natural resources.
What do you have to do in those classes? What does it consist of?
Sampling a lake for small impoundment management, you know, electrification, sampling a lake for fish, studying animal behavior, you gotta watch a lot of cool videos about animals and how they interact. Conservation of natural resources, professors,
So what made you choose College of Natural Resources?
I like science, but also I like the outdoors, so it's a combination of both. So, it's a nice marriage.
What are who are some of your favorite professors?
Larry Nielsen. Brad Taylor's pretty cool. He's a very extreme guy. He's pretty awesome. Harry Daniels. He's my boss. He's a cool professor, though, too.
What are some of your least favorite classes?
Quantitative chemistry, calculus, statistics, conceptual physics, general chemistry, intro to organic chemistry. Basically anything that doesn't have to do with my major.
Alright, what's some advice for some incoming freshmen?
If you think what you pick is mildly good for you, just pursue it all the way. It's better to do it all the way and half-ass something.
Fair enough. Why'd you choose NC State?
Because it was close to my house, and in-state tuition. And I had what I wanted, so.
What do you plan on doing with your major?
I want to do aquaculture, which is fish farming.
Cool. So, all right.